This week on Into the Dark, we check out the Veil Nebula. The Veil Nebula is a supernova remnant which was formed from the violent explosive death of a large star. The nebula sits nearly 2100 light years away from the Earth and spans nearly 53 light years in diameter. The nebula is actually composed up of three major sections: the Western Veil, Pickering's Triangle, and the Eastern Veil. The nebula complex can be found in the constellation of Cygnus in the summer months. You can find it by finding the star 52 Cygni off of the constellation's eastern wing. However, we do recommend telescopes around 8 inches in aperture with the aid of an oxygen 3 filter to help highlight the structure. That's it for this week. Thanks for watching and tune in next week to see where we're off to next.